6. Can I have a backup or more?